In a moment, we will bring out our next performers. They will be the Videki Hungarian Dancers. The Videki Hungarian Dancers will perform a karikaso, a woman's dance, to the accompaniment of their own singing, and then they will perform a suite consisting of four couples dances. Please welcome Videki Hungarian Dancers.
Is you've been watching a lot of folk dance as you've gone through the afternoon, but this dance is kind of a very old dance. Throughout Europe, in the Middle Ages, the church had very strong control about who could dance together and how they could dance. In the Middle Ages, only women could dance with men, and they could only dance in lines or circles, and men could only dance with men, and everybody had to do the exact same thing. It had to be very uniform. And the women could not dance to musicians. They actually could only dance to their own singing. So this first dance has its roots from the Middle Ages. It's one of the oldest dances you'll probably see today. Then we're going to follow that with a couple's dance. The first dance we're doing is from south of Hungary today. 100 years ago, Hungary lost about two-thirds of its territory. And the first dance, the karikaso, is from south of Hungary. And then the next dance we're going to do is from Transylvania. And Transylvania really exists. It was part of Hungary for 1,000 years, but it became a part of Romania 100 years ago. And this is from the village of Vaida Santivani. It's done by the Sege people, and the costumes are from Vaida Santivani. They served as eastern border guides for Hungary, and in exchange for that, they were allowed autonomy and self-government. So they didn't have to pay taxes, they just had to serve as border guards. So they're very autonomous people, and then like neighboring areas that had peasant villages and noble village, they were all of one class. So hope you enjoy your dancing today.
So can you tell me maybe like...
I'm not that quite sure, but I will try.
Oh, because nobody told you that. Oh.
I think they...
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, Videki Hungarian Dancers.